Morning. How about you?
I'm all right. I ain't gonna complain. I'm alive, man.
Hey, how you doing?
I'm all right.
No, we gotta clean out, man.
And you said your stuff.
Yes, I'll see that.
Hey,
give him a minute or
something.
5 minutes?
Hey, give him a couple minutes so he can get his stuff out. And, Want some help? Can I help?
He's a little handicapped,
I think. Well, he got it.
He don't need no help.
All right.
Thank you.
Good morning. There's a guy over here by the name of Mike that was asking for some resources.
Okay.
It's all about 29 inches old. Yeah, thanks.
Hey, I'm sorry.
Yeah,
you
can
have a
bill
stuff right now.
Thank you.
you can look it all day, but
Hey, just a heads up, we're going to clean the restroom, so we've got a few minutes to wrap it up. Best you can.
Violence is never okay, because these people were threatening his life, and so he told me, he's like, wow, he knows I used to sit up on that hill. He's like, yo, we gotta keep the peace, the artists, these people are coming here, they're vendors, shouldn't even be here. I was like, yeah, there's some politics, and he's like, well, none of us say anything, that's why these people are coming here vending, and the artists, you know, don't say anything, nothing happens. And I was, and he's like, now they're threatening my life. So he was watching his back going down the alley. So he asked me to set up over there.
Morning, Juan.
Hey, how you doing, brother?
Good. Morning.
We got one locked on the other side.
We got a lot going on again.
Right.
Any trash you can get rid of?
I don't know.
Can you compress a little? You got a lot working here.
Which one? Is the last one?
The last one.
They usually keep that one locked. We can check it real quick.
Maintenance, we got cleaned up. We'll open it up.
Yeah, dude. Who else wants stuff?
Probably
Where's your other red bag?
I don't have a little red bag.
You should.
Sonic, give me a little red bag.
Drop the weapons. Everyone gets a new board! That's fun! And then you're gonna come to Vibe Ride with me. We're gonna do community events, no more violence. And we're gonna love engulfing. I got more presents! Hold on, listen.
We're gonna do a trip on it.
We're gonna put essential oil with rose water, spritz, and say, hello, I'm here to love engulf you. We're gonna give him rose water instead of pepper spray. And no more metal bracelets. Oh my god.
Boom.
Can't fist bump. Wasn't that awesome? I got him good, didn't I? See, we wanted everyone to think that there was a vicious attack. I was like, pretend that I'm going to get you. And I have claws and sharp teeth. So they'd be really scared. And they were like, so they started driving. And if I really wanted to, I could have grabbed and jumped in and done my thing. So I ran. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. That is so amazing. So I'm gonna be here Friday and Saturday night. And I told them, are you guys coming? Friday and Saturday through Sunday. Saturday from 3 to 6 is a skateboard workshop. All wheels are welcome. So you bring your kids, bring the old people, bring bicycles, bring tricycles. I'm glad I got through
services? You want to talk to outreach workers?
Okay, wait. I'm going to throw away.
separate team. And you just hand me a wall, so you don't process the building and the process part. Or you can get my kids, like all that, that's a different story. But using the shopping cart, so they give it a couple of days before I can get the process, so I might be required. I would say maybe someone could be, as opposed to the department screwed it out.
So, that it would be at the dumpster down on the road, you know, in front. So I went down there, but there are a lot. There's a big room there.
Oh, I don't know.
And they told the girl, the lady, to move her car, and she told him that dump my stuff.
That's all right, my bad.
Okay.
But, he's saying
that's his property, and the bitch told him that he got thrown away, but he's trying to find his property.
Oh.
They had her move her car, because she was parked there overnight for several days, and I had talked to the breakfast at Venice Beach. And after the son of a chief in the car, he could watch my things. And he said, you know, when I leave, he said, yeah. And when I came back, he said, oh, yeah, I know.
But for now, I can't speak to that right now, boss. I just need to make sure you have whatever is yours here. Yeah. So they can start processing. Yeah. He said it. Do you need to talk to the ECI? I mean, we can give it that 15 minutes and no one shows up.
Yeah, I don't know where that guy is. I'm on a bike somewhere.
Alright, man. If it's not yours, they're going to process it right now. Forget whatever's going to be yours. And that other one, you don't know either. That's not you. We have LAHSA coming in a little bit. If you want to stand by off to the side, we can have you talk to you if you need to move in.
I can't hear you. The officers have a
number. I'm asking my supervisor.
He's trying to get down. I spoke to one of your guys for the safety team, the Allied University guys, and they confirmed that they had moved the shop because they put my stuff in bags and threw it in their dumpsters.
Dumpsters? I mean, to be honest with you, it's probably wrong. Protocol, up to 15, it's good to go. So I already set a timer, so we just gotta send back.
guy over there is moving?
Yeah.
Is there a chance that
Kate's
married to Dick?
Pull up those needles and they're in the crack.
Oh, is needles down there?
In there, in the crack there.
Oh. Just the point of them?
I guess so.
See, he's been doing this for a long time.
Yeah, the little pins.
Those are the sewing needles. Here, but further away. So it has a longer distance to travel.
Let me pull up, let's get it.
Guys.
coming down, coming down.